children, this is our new session for lesson 2 landforms. I hope you are all very eager to study the new lesson. What is a landform? Landforms are the natural physical features on the surface of the earth. Landforms are the natural physical features on the surface of the earth. What is physical features? Physical features is nothing, children. What is our physical feature? What are the physical features of a human? What are the things we see in our body? We have two eyes, two ears, nose, mouth, and all. These are all the physical features of a human being. Like that, the places beyond, like that, physical features, the landforms are the natural physical features on the surface of the earth. The places we see on the surface of the earth is called landforms. The places, what are the places you see? What are the things you see near your house? You see parks, rivers, mountains, seas, stones, sand, and all. Trees, mountains, these are all the physical features of the earth. Okay, in Sangam literature refers to the landforms. Sangam literature refers to the landforms as Aitinai. Sangam literature refers to the landforms as Aitinai. Aitinai means nothing. They are Kurunji. What are the things you see near your house? We see mountain. Forest. Plain. Is it? Plains means a flat land. Plain. Seashore. And dry land. These five things are the five major elements of the land. By these things, they are divided in Sangam literature. They are named as, first the mountain region is named as Kurunji. Forest region as Mullai. Plain region as Marudam. Seashore as Needal and dry land as Valai. These five things, Kurunji, Mullai, Marudam, Needal and Valai, these five things are known as Aitinai. Okay, once again, landforms are the natural physical features on the surface of the earth. Sangam literature refers to the landforms as Aitinai. The physical features of the land are mountain, forest, plain, seashore and dry land. Aitinai means mountain region are known as Kurunji, forest region as Mullai, plains as Marudam, seashore as Needal and dry land as Palai. These five, Kurunji, Mullai, Marudam, Needal and Palai are known as Aitinai. Okay. Now your homework is book page number 167. children, this is book page number 167. Try to answer these questions. Write the answer here. Those who are not having the book, write down in your social note, put the date. I check your note when you come back to school. We check the answer in next session. Thank you.